There are people in this country who need help, and they should have welfare assistance. But those who are able and want to work, they should have jobs. Now, Senator McGovern has said he wants everyone in this country to get a welfare check. Everyone, rich and poor alike. Now, who's going to pay that bill? You are. I can't believe Americans want that. I certainly don't. I want jobs for America.
There is a difference. Vote for Hubert Humphrey.